Earlier this year, Yi Hyun-ju, who was a former member of April, got into a controversy regarding her days in the group. There was an online post made by allegedly by her brother and an anonymous ex-classmate. They revealed that Hyun-ju was heavily mistreated in the group and suffered tremendously. The agency immediately took action and tried to solve the problem with her by contacting her and having a conversation about what happened, and that's how things got into a conflict. DSP Media and the members of April denied ever hurting Hyun-ju in any way, while Hyun-ju insists that she was treated unfairly and was verbally harassed repeatedly. She asked them for an apology, and this apology they refused to give back. DSP Media released a statement in which they said that they will file a lawsuit against Hyun-ju and her family since they keep bashing their name. Well, little did they know how the tables would turn after Hyun-ju got her own legal team to begin an investigation into the whole issue of her mistreatment. As the investigation progressed, they were ready to fight in court, but the situation slightly changed, and it looks like they're not going to fight in court, at least not yet. Police actually rejected DSP's media lawsuit against Hyun-ju because they don't think it's relevant, and it looks like Hyun-ju's team is not about to stop. Though they reached that they will keep working to prove that Hyun-ju was not lying and that the company mistreated her, I guess we will really just have to wait and see how this all turns out. However, the police rejected DSP's lawsuit. The agency released a statement in which they said that the post in question contained information that is biased and that is one-sided claim that is different from the truth. We will be filing a lawsuit against them, and it does not look that DSP Media wants to back down anytime soon. And it might turn into an ugly legal battle that would drain both sides emotionally and financially. But if you think that Hyun-ju was at home crying and being a mess, you are totally wrong. She launched her own official YouTube channel at the beginning of May and keeps fans updated about everything. Definitely go and check it out.